Why is your real IP showing / leaking when you're connected to IPVanish? If you have successfully connected to our VPN servers, but your real IP address is showing on sites like whatismyip.com, your real IP address is likely leaking because of one or more of the following issues. Please check the following to fix the problem. 1. Your DNS is leaking. 2. You have IPv6 enabled on your device or router. 3. You have a WebRTC leak. 1. Your DNS is leaking. By default, our IPVanish app uses our private DNS servers to resolve web addresses to their respective IP address. This is what allows us to retrieve the content from any site you are trying to access over the VPN and send it to your device. Since our DNS servers are only accessible when connected to our VPN, our DNS is private and secure. If you are using DNS servers other than our own, your real IP address will likely leak as any other DNS servers are located outside the protection of our protected VPN tunnel and are not secure. For more information on fixing a DNS leak, see our article on DNS leaks. 2. You have IPv6 enabled on your device or router. Sometimes your real IP address could be leaking while connected to IPVanish if you have IPv6 turned on for your device or router. Turning off or disabling IPv6 on your device, S, or router can resolve the issue. For more information on how to fix this issue, see our article on IPv6. 3. You have a WebRTC leak. WebRTC is a feature built into some browsers that can lead to your real IP address leaking while connected to our VPN. To learn all you need to know to protect yourself from this issue, please see our WebRTC Security Whole article. If you have any further questions, contact IPVanish support team.